Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another vlog in my series of vlogs. My name is Troy Goldie, and I do vlogs about the wedding venues that I do weddings at all over the Western Cape. And today is no exception. It is the 11th of May 2019, and I am on my way to a wonderful venue that I've done a wedding at before, but I did not vlog from there because the couple chose not to have their service put onto YouTube. So today is an opportunity to show you this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place. Probably one of the most amazing chapels that I've ever had the opportunity to marry a couple. Very modern, very sleek, very beautiful. No, it's very, very lovely. And today's couple is Reuben and Candice, and what a pleasure it is going to do your wedding, guys. I've been looking forward to your wedding for quite a while, and it's going to be absolutely magnificent. So I'm on the beautiful De Toys Kloof. I'm heading out to this place called Bosjes, and Bosjes is basically towards Worcester way. And once you get to Worcester, or just before Worcester, you turn left as if you're going through the series, and that is where the venue is along that road. And yeah, as I say, it's a beautiful place, so I'm going to show you around when I get there. Okay guys, so as I say, Reuben, Candice, guys, enjoy your wedding, enjoy every moment of it. I'm enjoying the ride. It's a beautiful day, some nice wispy clouds in the air, and yeah, it's absolutely fantastic. And I was told yesterday, in fact, that the TV program Top Billing — now Top Billing is a type of magazine type show on TV once a week — they are going to be filming at the wedding today. I don't know too much detail, but yeah, so it'll be interesting to see how much of what I do is put into the show. And I would imagine very little, but who knows, maybe my beautiful face, maybe this face, yeah, that's probably more like it, maybe this face will appear on national TV at some point. That's the entrance to the tunnel down there, guys, the De Toys Kloof tunnel. Normally I would go that way if I was in a hurry, but you know what, there's nothing better than being up here on the pass on a beautiful day like this, taking the bike out for a spin on my way to do a wedding. So I decided to chat to you now and say hello and all the rest of it, because I wanted to show you some of this beautiful scenery. And as soon as we get on the other side of the mountain, the scenery is just to die for. But guys, join me at Bosjes as I take you there for the wedding of Reuben and Candice. Thank you.
gives me such great pleasure this afternoon to welcome each and every one of you here to this wonderful occasion in the lives of these two beautiful people. Reuben, you okay? Not yet. He says he needs a drink. Every single one of you is here because you were chosen to be here. You are the special friends and family of this awesome couple, and they really wanted you to feel welcome. So, quick question, do you feel welcome?
Yes.
Doesn't sound like it, eh? No. So let's go one more time. Are you feeling welcome?
Yes.
Fantastic. Guys, this is going to be a wedding like no other wedding you've ever been to. This is going to be a fun, happy wedding. But you know what, guys? You are here. You are special friends and family. As I say, you were chosen to be here. And as much as you guys are here to share this special day, we just want to remember two very special people that are not here today, but we want to just think about them today. And that's Dave, Reuben's dad, and Angela, your mom. I can't stand here and tell you what your love is because I don't know. I'm not part of it. I don't feel it, but you feel it. Reuben, just look at Candice for a moment and just realize that you're looking at somebody that has no idea what you feel for them, because Candice, you can't feel what's inside of Reuben. And Reuben, you can't feel what's inside of Candice. I want to just say on behalf of, before I do that, Reuben, what do you call Candice? What's that special thing you call her?
It's a few.
It's a few. I've never heard that. So you say to her, it's a few.
My love.
Oh, my love, yeah.
There's two things I can't say.
Okay. Candice, what is that nice thing, term that you call Reuben?
My love.
My love. Love. Very nice. Lovey, lovey, yes. I want babe, yeah. I must make a note of those. I haven't heard those before, so that's nice. But guys, I want you just to look at each other for a moment and realize you're about to say the words I do. Reuben, you're messing with the wrong guy. I have all the power. But no, I can understand why you want to do that. I'm not afraid to promise you that I'll always be there for you.
Reuben being here with our family and friends.
I'm not afraid to promise you.
I'm not afraid to promise you.
That I'll always be there for you.
That I'll always be there for you.
That I will look after you.
That I'll look after you.
No matter what times will bring.
No matter what times will bring.
So, in the presence of these wonderful witnesses, Reuben, Candice, you've given your consent and you've made your vows to each other. You've declared your marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of a ring. I therefore now have the privilege to declare that you, Reuben and Candice, are now lawfully married and are to be husband and wife together from this day forward. I want you to kiss your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do now is this beautiful couple's coming out. They're going to have a balloon that they are going to release to remember Dave and to remember Angela. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Yellow. Make some noise!
In a sleep.
And that's it, guys. That is the wedding of Reuben and Candice at the beautiful Bosjes here outside of Worcester. And what a nice and amazing wedding it was. Absolutely fantastic to be part of the service at this gorgeous chapel. Just look at it with the mountains in the background. Absolutely fantastic. And so now I'm off back home. The end of another wedding, another Saturday. Cheers, my friend. And we are going to have fun. I'm sure they are going to have fun the rest of the time. They got gorgeous weather, gorgeous place. Guys, if you're looking to contact Bosjes, I'm going to put their details on screen now. Please feel free to contact them. Their details there on screen right now. And if you're looking to have a chapel that's very different to your traditional type chapel, in a beautiful setting, especially this time of the day on weather like this, then this is definitely the place that you should come to. And guys, my details, Troy Goldie, marriage officer. It's fantastic that I was able to share this vlog with you. My details there on screen. So if you feel you would like to contact me, possibly to do your wedding, I'll be more than happy to help you out. And you can email me on one of my email addresses there, weddings@telcomsa.net, or Troy Goldie, marriageofficer@gmail.com, and I will help you in any way I can. It doesn't matter whether you're local or overseas based, I will help you make sure that your wedding is the most amazing experience of your life. Okay guys, so follow me on Facebook, that'll be awesome, because then you can see these beautiful weddings and where I do weddings. And follow me on YouTube, because then you'll get to see the vlogs of the other beautiful venues that I do weddings at. So please feel free to do that. And guys, I'm just going to say it was awesome to be there. I know that it was quite an experience having the top billing guys there, so it was quite busy at the front, you know, where we were busy with the wedding, but it was lovely. I'm hoping to see some of that footage on top billing at some point in the future. And when it comes on, if it comes on, I will see if I can get some copy of it so that I can put it onto my YouTube channel, just to show. It will be awesome for you guys to see that as well. Okay guys, so once again, Candice and Reuben, guys, you did absolutely fantastic together with Sienna, your beautiful little girl. It was fantastic to be part of your wedding, guys. Good luck, congratulations, and enjoy the rest of your party. From my side, everybody, live long, live well, live like there's no tomorrow. And remember, guys, love unconditionally. Until next time, cheers, guys. Bye-bye.